Hi guys, today we have a special video from Inchidani, West Cork. It's a beautiful spot here and my partner just recommended I record a video for you right from the beach, so I'm doing that. I'll give you a little view of what this looks like. It's a teeny tiny gem in West Cork, Ireland. It's a beautiful, beautiful spot. Today we have 16 or 18 degrees and it's just stunning. So you have long beach walks here and beautiful sand dunes and a lot of nature. So it's just phenomenal. Highly recommended to be here. But today the conversation I want to have with you is about giving your mind rest. Just like your body needs rest, you can't be working 24/7. You need to take sleep, you need to take downtime. You need to give your mind rest so that it works 100% at a time. Now, how do I give my mind rest? Well, every day I meditate. So before I go to bed or every morning, I play a little bit of meditation music and I just quiet my mind so that right after that, I can give my mind instructions to focus on what I want. So my goals and visualizations. Then what I do throughout the day, I have a habit of quieting my mind by going to the park and just resting and maybe looking around me and looking at the things that I'm totally grateful for. And last but not least, when I go to places like this, I totally switch off. You know, we went to swimming pool and sauna and steam room. And I had a bit of a flotation experience and I said to myself, oh my God, this is exactly what I need on a regular basis. I need to switch off my mind and give it a bit of rest so that it works for me 100% at a time. So just like, I mean, Bob Proctor compared it to swimming once. He says that, you know, you're swimming, 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 and then you take a breather. Then you're swimming, 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 and you take a breather. And we always remember about our mind taking our body taking a breather, but we forget about our mind. Sometimes you might feel that, you know, your mind is restless or it just doesn't give you the results you want or you can't focus so properly. It's because you didn't give it proper rest. So in my case, I give my mind rest every day. Some of my friends and fellow consultants, they can plow through things big time and then they take time out for a month. I'm a little bit different. I'm very consistent with my results and very consistent with my mental work and my manifestation. But in order to be very consistent, I need to have daily routine incorporating mental rest. So just like I shared earlier, I do meditate. I gratitude daily. I go to the park. I rest my mind completely, switching off. When I'm exercising physically, I also switch off my mind. It's a good one to do. So you've got to find your own way to give your mind a break, a pause, so that it operates for you 100%. So I hope you guys enjoyed it and you will implement it. Have a phenomenal Easter Monday. Take care.